Good day to all of you. Myself Krishna from Elmeasure India. I'm based out of Bangalore, where our factory is located. So we are going to talk about power quality meter today. In fact, to tell you that one step back, as an organization which is a two decade old company, we are one of the biggest meter manufacturers in India. We do approximately 1 lakh meters per month. So added to that, it was imperative to get into the power quality meter because the need of power quality meter is there in India now and even across the globe. We thought of bringing this product, and most important is this product is manufactured in India. Okay, that we need to highlight it because most of the products what is available is all imported from overseas market. But PQ8800 is our multifunction meter, high-end multifunction meter. It is manufactured in India. Okay. So to tell briefly about this product and the need of it, what has happened is since two or three decades, the power quality issues has been becoming weakened. Okay, and due to the high amount of the sensitive power quality disturbance products what is used in India as well as globe. Okay, to tell you in brief, all the switching product, you talk of any inverter or any UPS or any of the switching product which is having a thyristor, etc. Okay, has an impact on the power quality. Okay, now as the day progresses, we can see most of the products are in line, which means that power quality disturbances are increasing day by day. Okay, hence the utility have started influencing the industries to have this product, you know, used at the incomers, okay, and have a control on the harmonics. The reason being, the penalty is going to be imposed by the utilities. They started in few of the places now, okay, so that the harmonic check and all is done and it's taken care. Okay, so to talk about very briefly about the product, PQ8800 is a high-end multifunction meter which is having all the basic electrical parameters and also has got the power quality information like harmonics, which is up to 127th level in the system and in the meter up to 50th level. Then in addition to that, it has got sag swells, okay, flickers as well as transients also. Okay, the product, as I told you, manufactured in India, and it's a 0.2S accuracy class meter and it meeting the standards of 61000-4-30, which is as per IEEE 519. Okay, so this product having a samples of 1024 samples per cycle, it is very much needed to give very accurate information and faster information. Okay, hence the product is designed in such a way that at the incomers or at the point of common coupling, this product has to be used. Okay, with the mandate done by utility, we look forward for industries to use this product and see that, you know, filters are connected based on the information available and reduce the amount of harmonics in the system. Okay, what is required in the industries now. So this is about the product. At the right side at the top, you can see the panel where the meter is located, and briefly about this also will be addressed shortly. We were talking about the product and the need of PQ meter, the essentiality of it. Now we are going to understand about the PQ8800 which is connected in the panel. Okay, if you are able to see this meter here, okay, this is 144 by 144 square and it has got multiple menus. Okay, totally there are 8 menus in this, starting from the basic, then you got power, energy, demand, harmonics, PQ events, waveform, and then the configuration. Configuration is basically to program the parameters, etc. So let us understand whatever possible in this. So if I go to basic, you get line to line voltage and current. So when I enter here, you are able to see the values. So there is a voltage, there is current. Okay, so this is one way to get into this, and then you can go to home page, then you can go to power. So when you're going to power, you get the whatever the true PF as well as the wattage. Okay, that is also is visible here. So like these multiple parameters can be seen, including energy. And when we go down here, there's a demand. The demand is very important because nowadays when you talk of the meter which is connected to the incomer, total demand distortion, that is a TDD, is being asked. Utility will be looking into this very critically. So hence, there is a demand, how much is the demand, those things you can come to know in this. And then further, when you go down, you have a waveform. Okay, the waveform can be voltage to current or only voltage, the three-phase voltage or the phasor diagram. Okay, so we'll go here and we'll try to understand about the voltage each of the phases. So RYB, you are able to see, you know, there is some variations in this. The reason being because the graph is not clear here due to the harmonics present in the system. Okay, so the harmonics can always be coming from any of the direction it is. So this is something which is again, you know, important information to have it captured, and we have to take actions based on that. Then I'll go to individual harmonics, okay, as the interharmonics. So when we enter here, we are able to see the individual harmonics up to 50th level. Okay, from here you can see 1 to 8. Okay, when you go to a different button, okay, when I go here, 41, 44 to 50, and 37 like this, you know, you can see up to 50th harmonics, what is available in the system. Okay, depending upon the load. And then we have PQ events. PQ events is nothing but the power quality, like transient sacks, swells and all. So those things can be seen in this. So as there are no events there, you would not be able to capture what it is. Otherwise, in the meter will have the information about the PQ events, and the same data as whatever you're able to see here, it can be captured and you can see in the software also. Okay, the one important thing is that in addition to the product what we talked, okay, where it is useful, and then looking at the product which is in connected to the load now. Okay, we also provide software, okay, where this is connected on cloud, and in this software lot of features can be seen, okay, and it can be played around, you know. Good thing about this meter is that we give 1 year free subscription on this software. So you know, this is, you get a lot of information in this, okay, which can be talked about that also, okay, in the period of time. But these features are available in this. So this is PQ8800, okay, having is a high-end multifunction meter with the power quality, as I told you, 61000-4-30, meeting IEEE 519 standards, and then having all the electrical parameters which is used at the incomers or critical feeders. Thank you.